Hey guys, welcome to episode 19 of my Let's Play series. So I just want to prepare for the Horde. I seem to hear something outside. Last time I got back, I actually made a lot of ammo and I made some spikes to prepare for the Horde. Wait, is this the Horde? It's actually the Horde now. Huh. For some reason the Horde's coming now. Seems I accidentally logged off too soon during the first the other episode. Do I have a shotgun on me? No. Quickly have to get my shotgun. Can't believe the Horde's early now. I really hope that would not be the case. To get my shotgun quickly. I haven't even had a chance to put the iron bars up yet. This sucks. Let's see. Shotgun. And because I didn't put the iron bars up now, the spider zombies can get in easily. Damn, stun block. I can't believe this is happening now. I wanted a proper day 14 Horde. Let's see, put this next to that. Oh well, since the Horde's here now, we can just about kill it now. I just hope it's not a never ending Horde. Oh, at least this will give us more time to check out the other town. I even prepared spikes to be sure that I can face the Horde properly. Unfortunately, it does not seem it's going to work out that way. So after this Horde, we're going to make a minibike. I actually want to put up these defenses first, then make a mini bike. Come on. And then we go to that town and explore a little bit. No. Come on. Bad aiming. I'm just glad there's no dogs yet. Maybe I spoke too soon, maybe not. Come on. Now that the Horde has come early, while I'm still preparing, I need to finish them off before 2200. Otherwise, I'm gonna be screwed. Especially with the spider zombies running. Just as I was about to say, where are the dogs at? A dog actually shows up. I seriously hope there's a shotgun messiah at the new town. We desperately need better weapons. Drop that. I apologize for not talking a lot, guys, but I just want to focus on this horde. So actually go and put those bars up before night time, because I don't know how long this horde's gonna be. Come on, come to me. I'm actually curious to see where those zombies are going. Where are those bars? Let's quickly go put up these bars before the running horde starts. There should already be some spider zombies inside the walls. Sounds as if that spider zombie is inside. Come on, follow me. Damn it. Misplaced that one. It's outside. Good, so I just have to put this up before you can get in. Now to focus and kill them all with one shot. So good. Nope. Ooh, that's a full off, yeah. That was a close one. If I hadn't tried jumping, I'd be dead. This is a very unfortunate event. I really thought they fixed this bug, but it seems they haven't. I wanted to put two extra layers of spikes. And also put all the iron bars up. Come on, stand still. As soon as they run, it's going to go from bad to worse. Especially since all the defenses are now taken out. Seriously, you can't afford to miss, come on. Come on, pile up, pile up. At least I know all my tools are coming from me now, not just the spikes. That was close. Oh, where did he come from? Almost time to run low. I could take him out for 10, though, doesn't seem like gonna happen. I have to keep my eyes open for any extra spider zombies, since I can stay with me. Yeah. actually try leading them this way. The spikes for me. Seems most of them have injured their legs, which is good. This has to be the worst Horde night I've experienced so far. And I'm freezing. Is that all of them? That seems to be all of them. I have to go get put something on and get some antibiotics. Is my shotgun handy? Scrap. Eat this. Scrap. Read this. I think after I've looted the zombies, I'm gonna cut to the morning, and then we're gonna make a mini bike, and or rather, I think we should quickly put the defenses up while it's nighttime. Because I do have the iron bars on me now, so we can just as well. Scrap this. Look at the damage they did. Just because I was unprepared. Don't need the dog hide. I have enough hides for now. Okay, so these corpses I'll do off camera. And then for now, let's just quickly put the iron bars up. So like I said, I was not expecting that. I actually, because I couldn't record day 14 the other day, I thought it would work if I went into GM mode and then rewind time, exit on day 13 and then just rejoin and then have day 14. But it seems once day 14 started, that bug doesn't allow you to escape the Horde. I mean, it wasn't like I was trying to avoid the Horde, I was just trying to extend it so I don't have to record another episode after the one I did on episode 18. Oh well, can't be helped. Wasn't the best of fights, but I wonder how it would have worked out if they ran from the start. Look at the damage they did just by walking. And again, I also didn't have my defenses up, so you can't say either way. as you guys have noticed, that sometimes when I get stressed in game, or it's like in a car, a driving game, you have to turn right, your whole body turned right. And the same happens in this game. When I get stressed or I'm unsure of something, my whole body contorts. I don't think there's going to be enough. Oh, there was. Just enough. I'm just going to destroy this quickly. Get away the loot. It's this way. Just hope there's no spider zombies still stuck somewhere. Let's see. That in there. For the food. The water goes in here. I need to drink one. Now the drinkables. Food goes in here. Empty jar. Medicine. Okay. Ammo there. I forgot I was making ammo. We're not going to take the shotgun with us, maybe take the pistol. The spikes I'll use during the night. Put those up there. That up there. Treasure map I'll read now. Okay, let's take the gun and that, put it here. I didn't even use my best shotgun, I only noticed now. That away, put this in here, read, accept. For now I'm just going to toggle off the map, because I don't want to do the treasure maps now. There are actually quite a few close to us. Okay, so I'm just going to cut here and bring you guys back in the morning. And then we're going to make, I'm going to make a chassis now and make the parts for the minibike, and see you guys in the morning. Hey guys, welcome back. I managed to clean up all the corpses outside, and I haven't fixed the wall yet, but at least I placed the new spikes. I'm gonna put the log spikes here, so I moved these over. As we discussed previously, I'm gonna go to the town, but as you guys can see, we're missing an engine. So I'm gonna run on the road, I have a wrench with me, and then we'll see if we have, can find an engine and then build the mini bike to go the rest of the way. Let's see which way is the town again. Also guys, I apologize, I just noticed when after I cut that my voice was very soft on the recording during the Horde. And it's only actually because I wasn't prepared. I really thought it was going to come at 2200 hours, and then I decided no, it's going to come earlier. If not for that, then I would have been able to set the audio and everything properly before I began. I just want to see the map quickly. Which is the best way? Okay, we're going to follow this road up. So, let's just hope we find cars. And then everything will go faster. Hopefully the day 21 horde will be perfect. By then I should have steel log spikes. And I've looted that town and got some better weapons. I just hope there really is a shotgun messiah in the new town. I can't see us defending the base against the day 21 horde with these crappy weapons. And it's weird, I have the quality Joe at max, so I should be getting better items than just yellow and green. For some reason I'm just getting crappy items. No car left here. Seems these zombies are respawning. Let's do some zombie killing. Oops, missed shot. Let's just get our bearings here. Yeah. seems all the zombies in this area have respawned. Finally. Whoops! Almost walked over my own spikes. There's a kind of a delay sometimes when you fire the crossbow. Whoops. As she was hitting, she spun around. No, that was unfair, come on. That's messed up. Stun block. I really do hope they shorten the stun time in Alpha 15. Because sometimes it's just ridiculous. One shot and you die. At least this episode is chock full of zombie killing. This in itself is almost like a mini horde. I've veered off to the left. Guys, remember to always be on the move, especially if you play with max settings like I do. Always be moving, otherwise you can be stunned from behind. And get better weapons as soon as possible. At least I have that fast eddy skill, so I can loot in between kills. At the time, I'd pick up all these, or destroy all these corpses for the bones. So I need to start using the bones to make glue, and the glue to make more duct tape. Loot these corpses here and then be on our way. I could have sworn we had more engines somewhere, but when I looked now there were no engines. Scrap, throw, no, let's scrap that as well. Throw that away. We have enough food and water, throw this away. Put that up there, scrap. Okay, and be on our way. So we need to go right and then right again. Can't remember how far out I actually already dismantled cars. So hopefully we find some. Hopefully we get purple engines and batteries. That way we'd be able to go to the town much faster. I wish they'd release Alpha 15 already. It's looking awesome. I haven't seen many new zombies, but at least the graphics in it is a lot better. It looks real up in your face. Okay, let's see. Right. Okay, first car. Who knows, maybe we're lucky on our first turn. Nope. Not much car left on this one. We're looking for level 2 and 3 cars. Nope. Yes, engine. We already have the engine. Engine. We need the battery. Just for the space, I actually need to scrap a few things. Come on. All we need is an engine. Come on. No, battery. Damn it. Seems like we've got another engine, but we need the battery. Just gonna avoid the bear for now. Come on, why can we only find engines at the moment? We need more luck. Yes. Apologize for the beeping in the background. Our neighbor has a illegal business from home. Unfortunately, he has a few cops on his side, so they don't do anything. Okay, let's put this thing together. Green engine. This up there. Let's just see what we get from this car. We need a better engine. Why do I keep saying engine? I mean battery. Okay, so I'm just gonna drive all the way to the town. I'm gonna dismantle all the cars in between here and the town, and if I find something, then I'll bring you guys back. If not, then I'll see you guys in the next episode. Remember to leave a like and comment down below, and subscribe for more 7 Days to Die content. Thanks for watching. I'm guessing for now this is the best I can do. So, I'm just gonna go to the town and then see you guys next episode.